Hi, this is Denise. I cordially invite you to join our masterclass on Thursday night. We're going to be talking about what it means to design an extraordinary life in your third act. Now, if you're anything like me and you went into your retirement just full bore, all excited, and yeah, not so sure, because there's a little bit of fear in there, wondering how does this all pan out financially, socially, with my family, and all of those things. But in the end, you start feeling a little lonely because you miss people that you care about from work. You have gone to all the clubs and parties that you can, and they're fun, but they're not fulfilling. You're feeling a little bored. You're feeling a little rudderless, like, well, why do I get up every morning in this stage of life? Now, please join me. If you're looking for just a little bit more, that little more than extraordinary, meaning a little extra with your ordinary, I'm an ordinary woman, but I have absolutely designed an extraordinary life in my retirement. And I didn't expect it, but I set the stage for doing my inner healing, my inner clearing, my inner strengthening, which yielded a life on my outer world that is so much more full of clarity, confidence, and courage to take the next step into a life that I have designed and that I can be more calm about what comes to me in my reactions. So it is really an open welcome to you to please just join this masterclass. Yes, at the end I'll be making an offer to people, but only 10 women will qualify for this or will fit. So it probably doesn't apply to you, but please join the masterclass because we're gonna have a lot of fun. You might just learn something that you can apply to your life in retirement, and let's enjoy being together. So this is Denise, your intentional life change expert, saying welcome to my masterclass, and come on in, sign up, and click the button below, register, because that's how you get the information. So I'm looking forward to seeing you on Thursday night. Have fun!